Is that a real in-the-flesh MD-28? Grinder, it's what I always wanted!
You take to gadgets like a fly to horse shit. It's just a computer.
Okay, down to brass tacks. What the hell? Nothing's happening.
What did you do, Quint?
It's not me. I need more power. The MB-28's a real gas guzzler. There's gotta be a generator around here. I need it.
Okay. You stay here and spend quality time with your girlfriend. Here we go. I hope this rusty piece of crap works.
There's not enough power to fully charge the MB-28. Are there any other generators? All right, full power. Initiate analysis.
So you get anything?
No, I gotta get through the layers of encryption on this thing first. But that should only take a few minutes with me and my baby MB-28. Ryder!
I'm on it. Leave these guys to me.
Careful!
Shit, this is gonna grow me a crumb. still got hostages to deal with.
Right, don't let them get this data. Good luck.
Thanks. I'll kill some for you. And keep that genie in the bottle until I come back.
Data now. Ready?
Hold your horses. I'll be there in a sec.
We need to stop the virus from getting out.
I know. The control system must be in the lab.
Chris!
Thank you.
think this is the lab's control system.
Does it work?
We need a passcode to activate the neutralizing agent.
Okay, I'll sweep the lab, see what I can find.
Good. Need some time to figure out these controls. Crack the code on the door. Opening it now. Careful in there.
Will do. You can count on it.
Careful. Who knows what kind of BOWs we're up against?
Thank you.
Chris, you're not gonna believe what I just learned. Morgan Lansdale of the FBC was behind the attacks on Terra Grigia.
So that's what Raymond was talking about.
Seems like it. All I have is circumstantial evidence. Nothing to nail him for it yet.
Downloading data. Please wait. Download complete.
Get back here now!
Jill.
I got the passcode.
Good work. Now let's neutralize that virus.
Authorization confirmed. Initiating virus neutralization program.
Well done, BSAA. Your activities have been eye-opening.
Morgan Lansdale.
I knew O'Brien is still awake. You were sniffing around my business. I didn't account for your involvement, however. That was my own mistake.
So it was you. You attacked Terra Grigia.
Jill, look out.
It looks like my mistakes are about to be ready. You were stowaways aboard the Queen Zenobia. I hope you don't find
thank you.
Virus neutralization complete.
I should have expected as much from the duo brought down Umbrella. However, your days of playing cops and robbers are over.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelation. So, what's the plan?
Get to the bridge, activate the bulwarks, and pray the ship stops sinking. Now that the power's back, we should be able to access the maintenance system.
Okay. We should split up then. There's something I need to check on first.
Okay, fine. I'll see you on the bridge.
Ryan here. Did Raymond tell you everything?
Yeah, he told me, boss.
And you know what you have to do. O'Brien out.
Yeah, boss. I do. It's a new type. Damn these creatures. Always showing up at the worst times. At the bridge.
I'm already here. I'm going to start lowering the bulwarks.
That was fast.
You're just slow. And you owe me another dinner.
That reminds me. I never got you that drink. That was a year ago.
That's fine. You can make it all up to me in one big spending spree.
Okay, fine. Just sit tight and I'll be there soon.
Hold it right there.
gotta get out of here.
This is Hattrick, Crook here, at your service. I'm on standby over the Queen Zenobia, rendezvous on the foredeck. There's not much time, so get moving. Repeat, this is Hattrick.
Chill, foredeck is this way. Explosions have started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down.
Stand, Parker.
Thanks, Gina. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? Getting past that.
Shit. Can't we turn it off or something? Damn it.
Don't get cocky!
Explain later. Just back me up for now.
Roger that. I'll take the lead. Follow me.
Time. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations. Chris!
Right. First, we gotta get out of here. Explosions have started. We're out of time. I'm jumping down.
Parker.
Thanks, Jill. Jessica shot me. She's working for Morgan.
Jessica? We're not getting past that.
Can't we turn it off or something? Damn it. Don't get cocky!
Explain later. Just back me up for now.
I'll take the lead. Follow me.
we may not.
Yeah, I know. We're not leaving anyone behind.
I'm really slowing you down. Damn.
Thank you. Resident Evil Revelations.
Thank you.